Today's our next topic is capacity. Okay, so capacity is actually you are familiar with this capacity when you go to a market when you are purchasing our coconut oil or when you are taking distilled water from the market or in the case of kerosene that you are purchasing and petrol we are buying from the like that things like the liquids. Okay. The liquids are measured by what the units called capacity. Capacity is actually is the amount of liquid a container can hold. Okay, that is called what a capacity. Okay, so it's the amount of liquid a container can hold. Capacity of 1 liter. Capacity of a bottle is 1 liter means it can hold 1 liter of water. Means a capacity of a bucket is 2 liter means it can hold 2 liter of water. So there is a unit we are using, liter. Okay, liter. We know the milk that we purchase, isn't it? So usually it is 500 ml of milk. 500 ml. Okay, half liter of milk we will say. 500 ml is half liter. Okay, half liter of milk. Okay, 1 liter of milk, 2 liter, 3 liter, like that. This liter is actually the common unit for using water capacity. Okay, so like that. The kilometer and meter we used in water measuring length, isn't it? And a kilogram gram is for the weight. Like that, in capacity we will use milliliter and liter. Okay, milliliter and liter. So here also same way, 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. This is the basic thing we must know. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Okay, so this is about the introductory part of capacity. 1 liter is 1000 milliliter. It is capacity is actually what the amount of liquid a container can hold. That is called a capacity. Okay, so now it is about its conversions. Conversions, that is also easy. Conversion liter to milliliter. 1 liter I told you it is 1000 ml. Then what will be 2 liter? Will be 2000. 2 into 1000, that is what? 2 into 1000 is what? 2000. 2 into 1000 is equal to 2000 ml. Okay, what about 3 liter? It will be 3000 ml. What about 25 liter? 25 3 zeros. 25,000. Understand? What about 46 liter? 46 into 1000. 46 into 1000 means 46 and 3 zeros if you put, you will get the answer. 46,000. Okay. So that is first conversion. Then converting liter into milliliters. One more thing is we learned to 6 liter 525 ml. Okay. How can we convert this one? 6 liter 525 ml. So this one is already, we are converting this whole into milliliters. This one is already milliliter and this one is we need to convert. So what we already did this one in grams, isn't it? Kilogram and gram conversion. It's into 1000 plus 525. This one only need the conversion because this one is in liter and this is already in milliliter. So 6 into 1000, 6000 we will get plus 525. So what is our answer? It's 525 ml milliliter. Now we converted all this one into milliliter. So that is the conversion. That one we already learned in kilogram gram conversion. Easily. So that's only about liter and milliliter conversion. Then milliliter to liter conversion. There are two methods we use. Okay, method what? Where we are using two methods. That is we already learned. Okay. For example, I am taking 9567 milliliter. We need to convert into what? Liter. Which is how many thousands we have to first think. How many thousands? 9000. Just write that 9000. Okay. How many hundred? 567. 567. Okay. 9000 and 567. 9000 ml and 567. So 9000 means 9000. Okay, 9000 is what? How many liter? 9 liter. Understand? 9000 is what? 9 liter. Okay, then this one is what? 567 ml. That one we cannot convert. This is 9 liter and 5. Now we converted this milliliter into liters and milliliters. Now we converted. Okay, 9 liter and 567 ml. That is method one. Okay. So this is nothing is what, how many thousands is there? Just counting. For example, 8725 ml. How can we convert it? How many thousands? 8000. 8000 ml plus 725 ml. 8700. Okay, 8000 and 700. So 8000 ml means how can we write 8 liter? Is it 8 liter plus 725 ml or 8 liter and 725 ml? 8 liter, 725 ml. Okay, so that is the B. This method 1, in method 2, same conversion it is the ml to L. Okay, in method 2, same thing. Okay, 9575 ml. This conversion also is very easy. From the right end, take 3 digits, separate 3 digits, that means 1, 2, 3. This one we already did, isn't it? So, this separate 1, 2, 3, right? Take 3 digits from the right end, 1, 2, 3. So, how can we separate 9 and 575, isn't it? So, this part is liter and this is what, milliliter. 9 liter, 575 ml. From the right end, take 3 digits, this part is milliliter and this is liter. Take 6298, okay, ml. What will be your answer? From the right end, take 3 digits. 1, 2, 3, 298 and 6, isn't it? So 6 liter, 298 ml, isn't it? 4916 ml. Okay, how can we convert? 1, 2, 3. Okay, then 4 liter, 916 ml. Understood? Okay, so this is the conversion of order. Milliliters to liter and liters to milliliter. Okay, so that's about this capacity. Okay, that's all. Thank you.